Preaching love to save the world, but do we?